Today I'm going to make a gown using this scuba knit fabric. It's got a lot of stretch, so I'm hoping for the best. I started by making my pattern and then cutting it out with my fabric. This scuba knit fabric is not quite as heavy as a usual neoprene used for scuba diving suits, but it is a lighter weight version of it and it's become really popular in the last couple years. I'm going to stitch my bodice together and then serge the edges, and because this is a neoprene I don't really need to steam it, but look how great it clings to the mannequin. Now I'm going to work on the skirt. I'm going to have a floating panel in the center of it using this mesh, so I'm going to go ahead and sew the two stripes together. Now I'm going to top stitch where the mesh and the scuba fabric meet. Because I want the mesh to lay really flat and beautiful, I'm just going to give it a quick press on a low setting. I'm doing two basting stitches at the top of the scuba fabric to do a gathered skirt. Because the scuba knit reflects very little light, I want to add a little bit of bling to the bottom by sewing on these crystals. I'm doing a bunch of them, I think it'll have kind of a Starry Night effect. What do you guys think of the way this gown turned out? It's unconventional and I think it's really beautiful.